Hello everyone, welcome to the TEP YouTube channel. In this video tutorial, I will tell you about how to convert XPS file into bitmap. XPS stands for XML Paper Specification and is basically an electronic representation of digital document based on XML. An XPS document contains a fixed document sequence that compare one or more fixed document elements. They are also easy to share because you can view them on any computer where an XPS viewer is installed. Even if the computer does not have the same programs that you use to create the original documents. In following C# program, we convert an XPS document to a bitmap image, create a new C# project and add a button to form and add the following reference to your project. To add the reference, you have to go to the projects, click on add reference and add this following reference. Let's move on to the code. Here is the code. First, go to the project, click on add references. Now these are the references which you have to add. Copy this and search it, and I have checked. By default it is unchecked, you have to check this. Then the other rich framework second, then you have to add the third one, presentation framework, and check all of these. Then the fourth one, presentation core, and you have to check this and click OK. I have already added them. So first of all, you have to create a new C# project and drag a button. When you double click on the button, the event handler of this button will be activated. First, you have to use try catch. In the try, I have taken a string which name XPS file. The path of the file which I want to convert into bitmap, which is already XPS file. Then XPS to bitmap, which is the user defined function, and pass the parameter which is path of the file, and then message.show done. When this try block is executed, the XPS file is converted into bitmap, and when the done expression is expressed on the software, it means we have successfully created the bitmap file from XPS files. Here is a catch block where I have taken the EX, which is the object of exception, and in message box I have shown that EX.message, whatever the exception will occur, it will represent us in a message box. Now move on to the user defined function which we have created to convert the XPS file into the bitmap. XPS to bitmap function, and in constructor or in the parameter we have declared that the path is a parameter of this function. Now we will use XPS document and take a XPS object from the document type new XPS document. The path of the file where is the XPS is currently present, and after the comma you have to write take the permission from the system, which is system.input/output/file/access.read. It means we will access the XPS file in the read method. Then fixed document sequence, and the object of it as sequence is equal XPS.getFixedDocumentSequence. What will it do? It will fix the sequence of XPS files like sorting. Then we will use for loop in which we will say page count integer type is equal to 0, page count is less than sequence, this is the sequence, dot document paginator, which will get the pagination of the document which we want to convert, dot page count, count the pages, pre increment plus plus in page count. Now what will happen, this will loop start from zero, and for example we have XPS file which have 10 pages, then this line of code will automatically get the 10 pages from the file, and this will increment it every time the loop is loop will be executed. Then we will take again document page to handle the page of the XML XPS to handle the XPS file. Here is the document page, and the object is page to handle the XPS pages is equal sequence, sequence of the pages dot document paginator dot get pages and page count. What will be the current page is converted into the separate page to render it as bitmap image. Then render target bitmap, and the variable is to bitmap is equal new render target bitmap, parsing int page dot size width, parsing int page dot size height. This is the width of the page and this is the height of the page. Then system dot windows dot media dot pixel format dot default, it's mean we are going to convert the size and the width into the pixel mode. Then to bitmap dot render page dot visual, the page is going to rendering into the bitmap pixel by pixel by visual appearance. Bitmap encoder, and we have taken a variable new bitmap encoder, pass the privileges to this variable. Then bmp encoder dot frames dot add bitmap frame dot create to bitmap, it's mean we are going to convert this variable into bitmap. Now we have to take a file stream, and here is a file stream, new file stream, the path where we want to create bitmap, and this is the name of the bitmap which will be created. For example, I will say that TEP bitmap pages and the page count. For example, if bitmap have 10 pages, then it will show as TEP bitmap pages 1, pages 2, pages 3, and so on with the extension of BMP, which is bitmap, and the mode is create and access is, and the mode is create and access is write, and bmp encoder dot save file stream, which mean we are going to save the bitmap from and taken the permission from the file stream and close a file stream. Now this is the program to convert XPS file into bmp. Before executing this software, I want to also tell you that how I create xmp file, sorry, XPS file. First of all, go to the website, come to our blog and press Control P and change it as save as XPS document and print it, and here I have already printed and name as TEP. I have given the path here that I want to convert the file, which is TEP XPS, and here is the file TEP XPS. We can double click and check that, and here is the file which I am going to convert it into bitmap. Click on the start button, and when I will click on this button, all the process which I have explained you in the video is going to execute, and when the done pop-up is appear, it means the images are created successfully. Now click on the button and wait for seconds, so the computer will convert the XPS file into bmp. Now we have done and created successfully BMP files, and here you can see that the message is TEB bitmap pages 0 to 5, and you can see here these are the bitmap images which we have created through our C# Visual Basic program. I hope this video is informative for you. If you have any kind of question, you can ask us, and don't forget to check other videos. Take care.